grow drugs on your property.
How have we been?
But when Luther told me the story about how you got rid of them, I said, oh Lord, the spirit of voodoo has come amongst us. And we have slain the monster. We give great blessings to you all, because you have inspired in us to take the fight from this place, to get our politicians to take a right position and overturn the corrupt politicians here in
Honduras.
And with your blessings, we shall all overcome. God bless you, the Griffin of people.